Here's the lookout point. You really can't tell, but it's way down there. Let's see if I can zoom in. Yeah, I can't see it on video. Anyways, it's about 70 feet down right over the ridge. And there's all the way back on in Lisa Ann Park. We got a ravine over here to the right hand side too. So I got ravines on both sides. They come to a point. We're leaving a little roughage on that perimeter just to kind of keep the privacy in here. But then inside of it opened it up and left all the big trees. You can kind of make out the ravine, I guess, down in there. There's the utility easement. That's the bright spot back in the through there. Still pretty well hidden. There, you can see it over there. Utility easement now. These are there knocking down a bunch of Widowmakers I had, which is great because I don't have to deal with them. I got a few logs I'm gonna need to drop, like that one right in front of us. That one's pretty easy. The ones he's doing over there now are a nightmare. He's chewing up the big ones right now. Just trying to get a resting spot. Over here is the driveway in, that little path. And then he goes way back that way. Yep, that's it for Lisa Land right now. Thanks.